I just got home from school and look what I got. No. Yes! Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to do an unboxing of the iPhone 8 Plus. I just got it in the mail today. And we're gonna open it up real quick. Guys, I've been waiting for this for a very long time. How do I shut this? Okay, I'm just gonna leave this for me to figure out. Okay, you guys. I'm very excited. As you can see, this is my old phone. I love this. It's the first phone I ever got. This was not very... I've been waiting for you for a long time. Why is it dirty? Ooh, it's very dusty. Okay, whatever. Okay. I'm very excited to open this up. Let's see. Let's see. Guys, this is the moment of truth. Are y'all ready? Are y'all ready? Oh. It's not like I was expecting. One sec. This is my 5S one. I was expecting this. You know, the phone to be on top. Not expecting that. I got the gold because it looks pretty, and my old phone is also gold, so yes. These are just the instruction things, I think, you know, yeah, the stickers. I've never used these, so we'll see what I do with that, and then this thing, you guys. I'm so excited to open this baby up. Oh, it's so pretty. I love this color, but it's very cold. Okay, so this was outside. I got home from school a little bit ago. It's 2:18. I got home around 2:152 around there. So this has been outside for a while because I checked when I was coming back from school. I go to school in St. Cloud, so that's about 45 minutes, and it said it was delivered, so I'm guessing this has been outside for a very long time. So anyways, look at the color. It's so pretty. I love it. You guys, I might cry, but it's too cold. Wow. This is a very big difference. The golds. And the size, you guys. Look at this compared to this. I don't need you no more. Goodbye. Actually, I do need it. The screen is so big compared to this. You guys. I'm so happy. I'm so excited. Okay. We'll leave that to the side for a bit. So in the case, or the box, there's the lightning port thing, whatever that's called, the earbuds, and the dongle thingy, whatever, and the charger. So yeah, that's basically all. If you guys wanna see the case I got, for it. It's from Lifeproof. I could put the link down below. I bought it off of Best Buy because it was cheaper at Best Buy than it was at the LifeProof store. So I just bought it off of, I ordered it off of Best Buy. So yeah. And then I also got a screen protector. A tempered glass screen protector. Tempered? I don't know. Don't make fun of me. I'm very excited to use this. I didn't take this off because I really don't want to get smudges on the phone, you know? Okay. Well, let's turn it on, guys. Welcome to iPhone. Yes, we're finally done. Well, that is basically all, you guys. Do you want to see what the case on? So it comes with this key thing. Look how beautiful it looks with this. Yes. Yes. Okay, well, thank you guys so much for watching this. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like, comment, subscribe. Bye.